on this event of 125th birth anniversary of our great leader and father of our constitution. Very sad to celebrate in this situation of struggle, but with lot of hope what Rohit has ignited entire, not only Indians but internationally, what a Dalit struggle is. And I appreciate everyone who are part of the struggle, educating everyone, as Professor Peya Swami said and Tirumal was pointing out. What all Rohit has written, it would be very hard to understand. And it, whatever he was written, like, I think he is really a star to entire community. And I think we need to constantly look at those stars and then remind ourselves where we stand, where our roots stand, and what we are really giving back to our own people. And what a tremendous organization Jack has been shown to the entire community, and the concerned teachers, faculty also has been strengthening and then and giving lot of intellectual inputs. I think this is how what the constitution has been given, is that we have to fight for our rights and then to achieve what been thousands of years of people were in struggle and then still struggling in this age of people were thinking to skip out of this earth to other planets, still been rotten here. So I feel we need to take this forward and then remember what all our great leader has given us strength and to fight the rust of people minds. With these few words, I thank the forum of this event today, Prashant and other Jack joint action committee members. Jai Bhim.